Hi everyone! Today we're going to take a look at the best white PC case in the market for this year. First we're going to show you our top 10 best picks and we'll talk about what you should look for before buying a best white PC case. You can find links to all of the products we've mentioned in this video down in the description below. Let's get started! At the first position of our list, we have Phanteks Eclipse 600S Glacier White. There seem to be two basic design philosophies when it comes to creating white PC cases. The first is to make it look spacey and modern with warm glowing lights, like something you'd see on the ASUS Enterprise, or in a couple of cases, the Enterprise itself. The other is to have a simple white with black trim, creating an effect that's stark and intimidating, like stormtroopers. The Glacier White Phanteks Eclipse 600S is definitely the latter. Overall, the Phanteks Eclipse 600S Glacier White is a phenomenal case in many ways. It's got pretty much everything you could want from a case: fantastic build quality, clean design, excellent airflow, plenty of space for storage and cooling, an effective cable management system, and the ability to show off any custom work or lighting you have going on inside. In all honesty, there is nothing we consider a drawback, let alone a deal breaker. This is hands down the best white PC case you can currently get, and we strongly recommend you to get one before they run out of stock. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Corsair iCUE 5000X RGB White. There may be a lot of things to recommend the Corsair iCUE 5000X. It's an ATX case with clean lines and a tempered glass side panel, so with a little imagination, you can picture how it would look showcasing your build, especially with some RGB thrown in. Plus, the case comes with 3 RGB fans pre-installed, making it a great buy already. As for dimensions, the 5000X measures 20.5 × 9.6 × 20.5 inches, which is towards the large size for an ATX case. The front panel has the standard power button and reset buttons, as well as 2 USB ports, 1 USB-C port, and a headset jack. Overall, the Corsair iCUE 5000X is an excellent choice if you're specifically looking to build a white-themed rig. It's got all you need, plenty of space, enough connectivity and lots of cooling potential even for high-end performance builds. The price may be a bit higher for a PC case, but considering the overall quality, design, and performance, you will be hard-pressed to find anything better. The number 3 position is held by ASUS TUF Gaming GT501 White Edition. The ASUS TUF Gaming GT501 White Edition cuts an imposing figure, with its white steel construction and black steel trim. The angular construction of the front plate allows for a strong-looking construction while still allowing plenty of airflow for fan cooling. The smoked glass side panel allows you to showcase your components, especially coupled with the vertically mounted GPU compatibility. This is a powerful, quality, and beautiful case and can hold the parts to back it up. This case comes in at 25.2 × 25.8 × 13.3 inches, which is designed to hold larger EDX builds and the extra components that can traditionally be attached to them. It also has the standoffs for all smaller motherboards, ATX, MATX, and Mini ATX, but at this size, anything below any ATX is going to look small and not be a good use of the space. All in all, the ASUS TUF Gaming GT501 White Edition is another excellent choice when it comes to white cases. It emphasizes durability and performance above everything else, but the design is also a huge plus in our eyes. That being said, if you're in the market for a high-quality, good-looking, high-performing case with a budget in mind, the GT501 should be at the top of your list. Next at number 4 we have Lian Li 11DXL White. You picked every part in your build with a meticulous eye for both performance and aesthetics. You're not looking for a case so much as a terrarium for the beast you're bringing home. Enter the Lian Li 11 Dynamic XL. It has 2 tempered glass panels along the side and front. The front panel is only partially glass, with a slim aluminum plate that holds the USB slots and power button, which is separated from the glass panel by a thin RGB strip. This allows an unrestricted view from multiple angles, which will make the most out of other components you may have selected for their appearance, as well as any RGB you've installed. Overall, the Lian Li 11 Dynamic XL White is a great case if you're going to fully kit out your build. It features high-quality construction and a high level of connectivity, space, and versatility. On top of that, you're going to get a level of cooling beyond many other cases, and it's also perfect for custom wire cooling systems. This is the case to get for showing off what you've got. The number 5 position is held by ASUS ROG Strix Helios GX601 White Edition. When it comes to EDX builds, it can be difficult to find a case that's big enough to hold all your components but doesn't look too bulky. The ASUS ROG Strix Helios GX601 delivers that with a large, powerful-looking case that still delivers a sleek, clean white look. The brushed aluminum trim is silver white, but most of the exterior is taken up by 3 tempered glass panels. This makes it great for showcasing components, especially ones with RGB elements. The front panel even has addressable RGB already built in, to maximize the logo and designs on the front. It does bear more than a passing resemblance to a Wi-Fi router, so if you can't see that, you might want to drop this one a point or two in the ranking. Overall, the ASUS ROG Strix Helios GX601 is a premium, striking case with enough space to cram just about anything you want into it. It has good cooling potential with lots of connectivity and, most importantly, attractive aesthetics. If you want a white theme, premium PC case that will stand out from the crowd, this is the case to get. However, be ready to pay a premium price. The number 6 position is dominated by Lian Li Lenklo L2. The white edition of the Lenklo 2 is reminiscent of something you might have come across while playing Portal. The RGB lights take on a pastel glow when filtered through the white mesh panels of the rounded front. Further, the tempered glass of the side panels folds back, while the metal panels on the bottom fold down, creating a well-engineered utilitarian effect. Your brain never quite manages to decide if it looks friendly or dangerous, making this case hard to forget in spite of its simplicity. Size-wise, it's a compact case, even for one designed to hold up to EATX boards. Coming in at 478x229x494mm. That's going to make it cramped if you're going to be using a larger GPU or if you're going to need a lot of cooling. All things considered, the Lian Li Lenklo 2 is going to be an excellent case for mid-range builds. It has a good price point and will hold your build if you're picking mid-range parts and not doubling up on anything. With its snow white, well-thought design, quality construction, an affordable price, it ticks all boxes for anyone looking for an affordable white PC case. Moving on to the next at number 7 would be Quiet. Pure Base 500DX White. The Pure Base 500DX is just about everything you can hope for from a budget mid-tower. It's simple and functional without looking cheap, while the steel and tempered glass construction give it weight and sturdiness. Unfortunately, the mesh front panel is plastic, which doesn't look bad out of the box, but has the potential to be damaged and break down over time. Addressable RGB lights on the front and interior give it some flash that you don't always find on cheaper towers. Overall, the Pure Base 500DX is a super builder-friendly white case and an all-around great choice for mid-range builds. The extra space and cooling even give you more options to upgrade or start pushing into the higher end of what an ATX build could offer. If silence, white color theme, and low price are your priorities, you'll love what this case can do for you. The number 8 position is held by Cooler Master MasterBox TD500 Mesh White. By all appearances, Cooler Master started with the question of how to force as much air as possible through a tower and work backward from there to create the MasterBox TD500. The polygonal mesh is undeniably gorgeous, in addition to providing excellent airflow and filtration. The mesh top panel isn't quite as attractive but provides an undeniable extra boost to cooling and airflow. All in all, there are not a lot of mid-tier cases that you could cram a high-end gaming rig into, but this is definitely one of them. There's not anything substantial to complain about with this white case, and it's a stunning way to showcase your build, no matter what direction you're going with it. Next at number 9 we have Thermaltake Core P3. It's not hard to find something to love in the Thermaltake Core P3. This case is one of the most customizable on the list and one of the heftiest to hold. If you're looking for a case that won't crack under pressure and really lets you design your PC freely, this is a brilliant option. From the get-go, the P3 shows off its interior build with a 5mm thick tempered glass front panel. The case supports the latest PC hardware and liquid cooling to keep up with the most intense gaming builds. With endless customization options, strong tempered glass, and a pretty heavy build, the P3 is a strong option for any gamer ready to craft a formidable PC. And despite its heft, the case dimensions are not so large to be hard to fit your setup, 20.2x13.1x18.5. The Thermaltake Core P3 should be your go-to product if you're looking for a case that's durable, easy to cool, and endlessly customizable. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by NZXT H210. If you're on the hunt for a more compact case that still offers plenty of build options, then the NZXT H210 could be right for you. At a very reasonable price, this budget case is the smallest installment in the NZXT H series, so if you've been eyeing this brand but just needed a smaller model, they've answered your prayers. Size-wise, you get quite a bit out of the H210's 14.65x8.27x13.74 dimensions, so you shouldn't be put off by this smaller case. NZXT knows how to capitalize on compact interiors without giving up on quality. You're also looking at a case that won't give up on you easily. Despite its budget pricing, the H210 is built with some pretty solid material so you can house your hardwire with confidence. That's all for today. We upload computer and accessories product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.